This is a rebroadcast of tonight's Channel 11 News 10 o'clock report.